Interesting.
Staring at the ceiling, hoping that a feeling will smack me right in the face. But there's cobwebs in my corner and I'm feeling like a loner. I gotta get out of this place. I'm getting sick and tired of being hardwired to bullshit inside of a screen. But I get up every morning, sit the top of the toilet and scroll through it like a machine. I can't help it. Like the cold wind, it just blows. I let the world in, not the one I live in. Oh, just don't think, I don't know. Yeah, I'd get to changing the way that I behave, and the changing just wasn't so hard. It's not that I don't wanna, but I gotta work tomorrow, and I don't know where I should start. I can't afford a shrink, so I'll just smoke and drink and point fingers to hide from the shame that I've stopped giving all I can to living, and I'm the only one to blame. I can't help it. It just happens. It's like the cold wind. It just blows. I live the not the one I live in. Oh, just don't think, I don't know. So I'll just take the sorrow and bed it on the corner. It's better out the day away. I'm endlessly racing against the darkness I'm facing, and you know I can use the train. It's easy to see what I gotta be, but I'm too lazy to reach. So next time I'm complaining, go ahead and pull my reins in and tell me to eat a peach. I can't help it. It just happens. It's like the cold wind, it just blows. I let the world in, not the one I live in. Oh, just don't think, I don't.